writing an equestrian love song. It's called Long in the Tooth. I mean, you think there's going to be a punchline, but there's really not. Dan's just going to get his fingernails done there.
You get the best of me, and I belong in the tube, but I'm not sure on time.